not tonight, but tomorrow in the special, we address sort of the racial disparity when you look at places, particularly like Wyoming, where between 2011 and 2020, more than 700 indigenous people have been reported missing. So people have said, well, wait a minute, you know, concern for Gabby Petito, no doubt, and thoughts and prayers to her parents, but what about some of these other people? And we plan to address some of that in our special on Saturday.
I love you.
Today came the announcement that everyone had been dreading.
Human remains were discovered.
Gabby's remains had been found a 4-minute walk from where the buffoons had spotted the van. Full of promise.
I love you,
man. Rose Davis, one of Gabby's closest friends, says the couple was in love, but there was also something going on.